The government of Switzerland returned the sum of $322 million, which it says is the last tranche of the Abacha loot in its custody. The federal government had in June disclosed that it will disburse the recovered money to 302,000 poor households in 19 states starting from July.
We have to stop it.
The matter is raised in the Green Chamber, and lawmakers are opposed to the federal government's decision to share the money without Parliament approval.
Urgent need to stop the federal executive from expending the last tranche of Abacha loot or any recovered loot at all without parliamentary approval. Even if they want to do it in accordance with the MOU that we entered into with Swiss government, the executive should come and seek the approval of the National Assembly. That is the bone of contention.
This is not the first time the lawmakers are accusing the federal government of spending without the approval of the National Assembly, and they fear that the wrong precedent is being set.
Mr. Speaker, there have been precedents one, precedents two, and precedents three. How many precedents will make it right for National Assembly to take the right step?
They propose that part of the money be channeled towards the completion of the Ajaokuta Steel Company, which is already at 98% completion.
We can utilize the federal government share of this fund to complete Ajaokuta Steel Complex. This will create a lot of boost in our economy, and it's going to create a lot of jobs for the people.
The lawmakers are calling for an investigation into all the recoveries, and they question why the Switzerland government would tell Nigeria how to spend its own money.
So not only is it not constitutional, it makes no economic sense. Nobody, no country has any right to tell us in our country what to do with our funds.
We should extend this investigation. How much has been recovered? Then we should also be able to establish how was such money utilized. Then we should also be able to establish how much was paid to lawyers, how much was paid to consultants.
Beyond the questions surrounding the recoveries, the lawmakers want the money to be paid into the Consolidated Revenue Fund and distributed to federating units in line with the current revenue sharing formula. Terry Ikumi, Charles Television News.